Hi everyone, my name is Claudia Clendening. I'm from County Armagh and I would like to sing a few songs for you today as part of Children's Hospice Week. A big thank you to Laura Lynn for asking me to take part today and sharing in these moments that matter. Prior to lockdown, I was fortunate enough to visit the hospice and sing for the children and the staff and witness firsthand the amazing work that's going on at this truly wonderful place. In June, I'm looking forward to taking part in the 100k in June campaign, and I've already started fundraising for that. So if you haven't got involved in that yet, please sign up and help raise funds for a truly amazing cause. And as well as that, have a good incentive to get up and get out in June, as we all know it can be quite difficult during these challenging times to stay motivated to get outside and get active. So I'm going to sing a few songs for you now and I hope you enjoy them. Thank you for listening. I'm going to sing for you the first song, which is True Colours by Cyndi Lauper. Hope you enjoy it.
True colors are beautiful.
second song I'm going to sing for you is called Annie Song by John Denver.
Life too, for I Take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. For I can't help falling in love with you.
The next song I'm going to sing is called Footprints in the Sand by Lone Lewis.
You walked with me, footprints in the sand, and helped me understand where I'm going. You walked with me when I was all alone.
See you all soon. Bye.